Hello students, welcome to this video. And in this video we are going to learn from Honeydew book, 4th chapter, Bibin Chowdhury's Lapse of Memory. And this story is written by Satyajit Ray. He was a very famous Indian writer. One of his writing was Bibin Chowdhury's Lapse of Memory. Once you read the title, you could get some idea what exactly this story is going to be. Yes, of course, see, Bibin Chowdhury's Lapse of Memory. This story is, the story talks something about memory. And specifically, more specifically, the person Bibin Chowdhury's lapse of memory. He forgets something. What he forgets? Okay, that is what we are going to study from this lesson, Bibin Chowdhury's lapse of memory. Of course, Bibin Chowdhury is the prominent character of the story, Bibin Chowdhury's lapse of memory. Okay, before we get into the exact text of the lesson, before you read, do you have a good memory? Has your memory ever played any tricks on you? These are the two questions that you have to raise on yourself. First, ask, do you have a good memory or bad memory? Okay, you often forget something. Would you forget something so often? And second question, has your memory ever played any tricks on you? Okay, sometimes our memory, if you are lapsing of memory, that could make some tricks on ourselves. Okay, that is what the second question, has your memory ever played any tricks on you? That is what you have to ask yourself. Okay, see, forgetfulness often puts you in a tight spot. Okay, forgetfulness often puts you in a tight spot. Of course, it happens to anyone. It may happen to anyone. If you forget something, that would make you in a critical situation, tight spot. Okay, but forgetting a part of your life completely may drive you crazy. Okay, you may forget. It is very much allowed that you forget something. It is usually happen. It used to happen to anyone. But forgetting a part of your life is something that's not normal. Okay, but forgetting a part of your life completely may drive you crazy. Okay, if you forget a part of your life, that would made you to be crazy, that drive you crazy. Okay, it is not normal, forgetting a part of your life. Just think about that, how it could be, how things would go when you forget a part of your life. So now you are in 8th standard. If you just think, just imagine that you are forgetting something, what happened in the part of your life. Okay, that would really drive you crazy, that would make you crazy. Okay, that is what the thing that we are going to discuss in the lesson, Bibin Chowdhury's lapse of memory. In this story, Bibin Babu goes nearly crazy because he cannot recollect his stay at Ranchi. Okay, he cannot recollect his stay at Ranchi. He has never been to Ranchi, he insists, though there are many witnesses to the contrary. What is the suspense all about? See, so as I said, Bibin Babu is a very prominent character of this story. He says that he never been to Ranchi, but the people, those who around him, himself, says that he was in Ranchi. But he insisted that I never been to Ranchi. Bibin Babu says that he never been to Ranchi. But some witnesses tells him that he was in Ranchi. What is the suspense all about? Okay, that there might be some suspense. How he, whether he forgets or really he never been to Ranchi. That is what we are going to learn by reading the story. See the first part of the story. Every Monday, on his way back from work, Bibin Babu, Bibin Chowdhury would drop in at Kali Charan's in New Market to buy books. So, every Monday, where he would go? He would go to Kali Charan's in New Market. Why? To buy books. So, what are the books that he would buy? Let us see. Crime stories, ghost stories, and thrillers. He had to buy at least 5 at a time to last him through the week. At least he needs 5 books to pass 1 week, because he had a habit of reading books. At least he need 5 books in a week. So what he has to do, he has to go to the market, Kali Charan's in New Market, every Monday. When every Monday he goes, every Monday, when on his way back from work. He lived alone and was not a good mixture. Was not a good mixture, which means he won't have much friends. He is not having many friends. He won't mingle with others easily. Okay, he lived alone and he was not a good mixture. Had few friends. Of course, he had few friends and did not like spending time in idle chat. Okay, he did not like spending time in idle chat. He never liked to be just idle, to be idle. What he has to do, he would rather read books. He would rather read books instead of being idle. He did not like spending time in idle chat. Today, at Kali Charan's, Bibin Babu had the feeling that someone was observing him from close quarters. And every Monday he goes to the Kali Charan's shop. The shop he has to buy books. Every week he needs 5 books. Now, today, at Kali Charan's, Bibin Babu had the feeling. What kind of feeling? Somebody is observing from the close quarter. Bibin Babu. Bibin Babu had the feeling that someone was observing him from close quarters. See, idle chat means unnecessary routine conversation. Meet means quite humble. Okay. So Bibin Babu had the feeling that someone was observing him from close quarters. He turned around and found himself looking at a round-faced, meek-looking man who now broke into a smile. So Bibin Babu, he turned around and found himself looking at a round-faced, meek-looking man who now broke into a smile. அவர் நினைச்ச மாதிரியே ஒருத்தர் வந்து என்னன்னா பக்கத்துல இருந்து அவரை பார்த்து கவனிச்சுட்டு இருக்காரு. அவர் எப்படி இருக்காரு? Round-faced and meek-looking man. Meek-looking na, ஒரு ஹம்பிளான ஒரு ஆளு. அவர் ஃபேஸ் இருந்த ரவுண்ட் ஃபேஸ் இருக்குது. அவரை பார்த்த உடனே ஸ்மைல் பண்றாரு. Who now broke into a smile. Okay. He turned round and found himself looking at a round-faced meek-looking man who now broke into a smile. I don't suppose you recognize me. Have we met before? Asked Bibin Babu. So Bibin Babu தான் ஒரு ஃபீல் ஆகிறார். என்ன மாதிரி ஃபீல்னா, எவ்வளோ பக்கத்துல இருந்து பார்த்துட்டு இருக்காங்க நம்மள அப்படின்ற ஒரு ஃபீல் வருது. அந்த ஃபீல் வந்த உடனே டக்குன்னு திரும்பி பார்க்கறது. திரும்பி பார்க்கும்போது அஃப்கோர்ஸ் அவர் நினைச்ச மாதிரியே ஒருத்தர் வந்து நம்ம பக்கத்துல இருந்து வாட்ச் பண்ணிட்டு இருக்காரு. பார்த்த உடனே ஸ்மைல் பண்றாரு. அவங்க வந்து அவருக்கு ஒரு டிஸ்கிரிப்ஷன் கொடுக்கறாங்க what are the descriptions now round faced a meek looking man see meek means humble or quiet okay அவர் பார்த்தவுடனே he broke into smile I don't suppose you recognize me have we met before asked Bipin Babu then Bipin Babu கேக்குறார் I don't suppose you recognize me என்ன வந்து உங்களுக்கு அடையாளம் தெரியலன்னு நினைக்கிறேன் we have met before நம்ம முன்னாடி ஏதோ சந்திச்சிருக்கோமா have we met before asked Bipin Babu I don't suppose you recognize me the man looked greatly surprised We met every day for a whole week. I arranged for a car to take you to the Hudru Falls. See, now our question is: Have you met before? Are you and the or pakkathu close quarter la paakkaralle avurukku or question kekkara enna question have you met before or sandhichirukkoma ask Bipin Babu in the question kettavane the man looked greatly surprised man romba surprised aitar the man looked greatly surprised which man the man who was looking Bipin Babu in very close quarter adhu badhil enna solla paanga we met every day for a whole week வாரம் முழுக்க டெய்லியும் நம்ம மீட் பண்ணுவோம் இன்ஃபேக்ட் ஐ அரேஞ்ச் ஃபார் அ கார் டு டேக் யூ டு தி ஹுட்ரு ஃபால்ஸ் அங்க ஒரு ஹுட்ரு ஃபால்ஸ் ஒன்னு இருக்கு அதுக்கு வந்து நான் தான் உங்களுக்கு கார்ல அரேஞ்ச் பண்ணி கொடுத்தேன் நம்ம அந்த ஒரு வீக்ல வந்து டெய்லியும் நம்ம மீட் பண்ணுவோம் அப்படிங்கிற அந்த ஒரு எக்ஸ்சேஞ்ச் மேல அவர் சொல்றார் த மேன் லுக்ட் கிரேட்லி சர்ப்ரைஸ்ட் வாட் மேட் ஹிம் சர்ப்ரைஸ் அப்படின்னு கேட்டீங்கன்னா பிபின் பாபு ஒரு குவஸ்டின் கேட்கிறாரு What was that question? Have we met before? Have we met before? Asked Bipin Babu. The man looked greatly surprised. We met every day for a whole week. I arranged for a car to take you to the Hudru Falls. See, Bipin Babu, this man, the yellow shirt. Bipin Babu, this strange man. This is Kali Charan's shop. In 1958, in Ranchi, my name is Parimal Ghosh. Raj, you will not Parimal Ghosh. This is the man who is Parimal Ghosh, and here Bipin Babu. Okay, see, I arranged for a car to take you to the Hudru Falls in 1958 in Ranchi. My name is Parimal Ghosh. Yaar solraga the Parimal Ghosh solra Ranchi. Now Bipin Babu realized that it was not he but this man who was making a mistake. ஆமா நான் வந்து வாரம் முழுதும் பார்ப்பேன் டெய்லியும் பார்ப்பேன் இன்ஃபேக்ட் நான் உங்களுக்கு வந்து கார் கூட அரேஞ்ச் பண்ணி கொடுத்துருக்கேன் ராஞ்சியில் உள்ள ஹுட்ரு ஃபால்ஸ்க்கு நீங்க போகணும்னு சொன்னீங்க அதுக்காக நான் உங்களுக்கு கார்லாம் அரேஞ்ச் பண்ணி கொடுத்தேன் என் பேரு பரிமல் கோஸ் அப்படின்னு சொல்லி அந்த பரிமல் கோஸ் சொல்றாரு ராஞ்சியா Bipin Babu had never been to Ranchi. He had been to at the point of going several times but never made it. Bipin Babu said, now Bipin Babu realized that it was not he but this man who was making a mistake. Bipin Babu had never been to Ranchi. He had been at the point of going several times but never made it. And he smiled and said, Do you know who I am? Upon a smile from the Bipin Babu, smile from it, Do you know who I am? I am a Kareem eventually. Bipin Babu, Parimal Ghosh, or it is Kekara. The man raised his eyebrows, bit his tongue, and said, Do I know you? Who doesn't know Bipin Chaudhary? See, if Bipin Babu is not a Kareem, நீங்க யாரும் தப்பா நினைச்சிட்டு பேசிட்டு இருக்கீங்க ஏன்னா நான் சார்ஜிங் போனதே இல்லை Ranchi pona mari situation vandhudu, but I never been to Ranchi. He smiled. Appo smile pandara yaar Bibin Babu and said, you know who I am? Kekkaraar. The man raised his eyebrows. Cricket only in the man shock aayidaar yaar Parimal Ghosh. The man raised his eyebrows, but his tongue and said, bit his tongue and said, do I know you? Do I know you? Who doesn't know Bibin Chowdhury? No, தெரியுமான்னு கேக்குறீங்க, யாருக்கு தெரியாது பிபின் சௌத்ரிய அப்படின்னு சொல்லி த பரிமல் கோஸ் கேக்குறார். The man raised his eyebrows, bit his tongue and said, do I know you? Who doesn't know பிபின் சௌத்ரி? யாருக்கு பிபின் சௌத்ரி தெரியாது அப்படிங்கிறது கேட்கிறார். பிபின் பாபு now turned towards the bookshelves and said, still you are making a mistake. One often does. I have never been to Ranchi. Bibin Babu now turned towards the bookshelves. The bookshelves are there. Angai thirumbitte and said, "Solraare, still you are making mistakes. Innum thappu indarukku. One often does. I never been to Ranchi. Na na Ranchi ki ponade illa solraen." The man now laughed and loud. Ippa the Parimal Ghosh vandu laughed and loud. What are you saying, Mr. Chowdhury? You had a fall in Hudru and cut your right knee. I brought you iodine. I had fixed up the car for you to go to Netherhart the next day. Netherhart the next day. But you could not because of the pain in the knee. Okay. What are you saying? What are you saying, Chowdhury? You had a fall. You had a Hudru fall. So here you are going to think. நீல ஒரு கட் ஒரு கட்டாயிடுச்சு ஹட்ரு யூ ஹேட் அ ஃபால் இன் ஹட்ரு அண்ட் கட் யுவர் ரைட் நீ ஐ பிராட் யூ அதோட நானும் அவனுக்கு அவரும் கொண்டு கொடுத்தாங்க ஐ ஹேட் ஃபிக்ஸ்ட் அப் அ கார் ஃபார் யூ டு கோ டு நெதர்ஹார் த நெக்ஸ்ட் டே பட் யூ குட் நாட் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் த பெயின் இன் த நீ பார்த்து வீக் ஆன் எனி திங் ரீ வளர்ந்து திரும்பி லாபப்படுத்த முடியலையா Someone else you know was also in Ranchi at that time. Mr. Dinesh Mukherjee. Okay. Someone else you know was also in Ranchi. உங்க தெரிஞ்சவர் அப்ப அந்த டைம்ல கூட அங்க ராஜ்யத்துல இருந்தாரு. அவர் பேரு மிஸ்டர் தினேஷ் முகர்ஜி. அவரு கூட அந்த டைம்ல வந்து அவர் அங்கதான் இருந்தாரு. உங்களுக்கு தெரிஞ்சவரு அப்படின்னு சொல்லி இந்த பரிமல் கோஸ் சொல்றாரு. You stayed in a bungalow. You said you did not like hotel. You did not like hotel food. I would prefer to have your meals cooked by Bavarchi. Bavarchi means a cook. Okay, Bavarchi means cook. Mr. Mukherjee stayed with his sister. You had big argument about the moon landing. Remember? So, என்ன சொல்றாரு இப்ப வந்து பரிமல் கோஸ் வந்து சில அவர் கன்வின்ஸ் பண்றதுக்காக சில விஷயங்கள் வாட் எவர் ஹேப்பன்ஸ் டியூரிங் த டைம் சில விஷயங்களை வந்து சொல்றாரு யாருக்கேன்னா Bibin Babu கிட்ட என்னென்ன சொல்றாருன்னு பாருங்க just listen here. Someone else you know was also in Ranchi at that time, Mr. Dinesh Mukherjee. அப்ப நீங்க அந்த டைம்ல இருந்தப்ப அவங்க கூட தினேஷ் முகர்ஜி இருந்தாங்க. You stayed in Bangalore இருந்தீங்க. You said you did not like hotel food. உங்களுக்கு hotel food பிடிக்காதுன்னு சொன்னீங்க. And would prefer to have your meals cooked by Babaji cook. Mr. Mukherjee stayed with his sister. Mr. Mukherjee அவர் சிஸ்டரோட ஸ்டே பண்ணிருந்தாரு. You had a big argument about the moon landing. When you were staying there, you had a big argument with Dinesh Mukherjee, sorry, Mr. Mukherjee. Okay, about the moon landing. Remember, America, I will tell you more. Remember, sir, again, you always carried a bag with your books in it on your sightseeing trips. Sightseeing trips, claan, you know, your books, so what are you doing here? What are வந்தீங்க am I right or not? Bibin Babu spoke quietly, his eyes still on the books. Which month in 58 are you talking about? Okay, in 58 la na vandu answer enna solra endha month solla anthu kekkara yaaru Bibin Babu. The man said October 58 la October month neenga answer enna solli Parimal Ghosh solla. No sir, said Bibin Babu. I spent Puja in 58 with a friend in Kanpur. You are making a mistake. Good day. No sir, அந்த டைம்ல 15 அக்டோபர்ல நான் கான்பூர்ல இருந்த ஐ ஸ்பெண்ட் பூஜா இன் 58 வித் எ ஃப்ரெண்ட் இன் கான்பூர் யூ ஆர் மேக்கிங் மிஸ்டேக் நீங்க தப்பு பண்றீங்க ஹேவ் அ குட் டே னு சொல்லிட்டு போறார் பட் தி மேன் டிட் நாட் கோ நாட் டிட் ஹி ஸ்டாப் பார்க்கிங் தி மேன் போகாம திருப்பி தொடர்ந்து பேசிட்டே இருக்கார் ஓகே பட் தி மேன் டிட் நாட் கோ நாட் டிட் ஹி ஸ்டாப் பார்க்கிங் வெரி ஸ்ட்ரேஞ்ச் ஒன் மீன் ஐ ஹேட் டீ வித் யூ இன் அ veranda of your bungalow you spoke about your family you said you have no children and that you have lost your wife 10 years ago your only brother had died insane which is why you did not want to visit the mental hospital in Ranchi when Nevin Babu had paid for the goods and was leaving the shop the man was still looking at him in utter disbelief அட்டர் டிஸ்பிலீஃப் மீன்ஸ் கம்ப்ளீட் சர்ப்ரைஸ் சி பாருங்க இப்போ வந்து பரிமல் கோஸ் வந்து நிறைய டீடைல்ஸ் கொடுக்குறாரு யாரை பத்தினா நவீன் பாபு பத்தி he wanted to convince him that he was in Ranchi okay he had very confident about very categorically saying that he was in Ranchi அதுக்காக அவரை கன்வின்ஸ் பண்ணதுனா he made many incidents he brought up முகர்ஜிக்கும் உங்ககிட்ட Ranchi adigala he was so confident very categorically he believed himself that he never been to Ranchi the man said october which month ne kekona october nu sollara no sir said Nevin Babu I spent puja in 58 with a friend in Kanpur you are making a mistake good day but the man did not go nor did he stop talking very strange one evening I had a tea with you in the veranda of your bungalow see ஒரு நாள் ஈவினிங் நான் உங்களோட டீ சாப்பிட்டேன் உங்களோட பங்களால உங்களுக்கு ஒரு பிரதர் இருந்தாலே அவர் வந்து கொஞ்சம் மனசுக்கு மனநிலை சரியில்லாம இறந்துட்டாருன்னு சொன்னீங்க அதனாலதான் நான் மென்டல் ஹாஸ்பிட்டல் விசிட் பண்றதே இல்லைன்னு சொன்னீங்க ராஞ்சில அப்படின்னு யாரு பரிமல் கோஸ் ஸ்டாரா சொல்றாரு பிபின் சௌத்ரிட்ட When Nevin Babu had paid for the books, now என்ன பண்றாரு இப்ப வந்து புக் வாங்கிட்டு புக்குக்கு பே பண்றாரு அண்ட் ஹி வாஸ் லீவிங் த ஷாப் The man was still looking at him in utter disbelief. The man நம்பவே முடியல. என்னடா இப்போ சொல்றோம் ஒண்ணு நம்ப மாட்டேன்னு சொல்லிட்டு he was utter disbelief complete surprise. Okay, this is the first part of the story Bibin Chaudhary's lapse of memory. In the next class, in the next video, we will be discussing about the next part. Okay, thank you.